Hello, I'm Captain Brian Bubar at the San Pablo Police Department. We look forward to a time when we can invite our community inside the police department to see how the police officers and the professional staff are providing service to our community. Until that time, we offer this virtual tour inside the police department to see exactly how we're providing exceptional police service to our community.
Welcome to the Records Unit. I'm Celeste Taylor, Support Services Manager. Although our lobby is closed, we're still here. You can still make and request reports online, and staff is available via phone, Monday through Thursday. We can't wait to see you again.
Hi, my name is Mike Gancaz. I'm a lieutenant at the San Pablo Police Department. I'd like to show you our historical presentation. The commission of this project was undertaken by a committee of employees almost 10 years ago. Its purpose was to tell the story and preserve the rich history of the San Pablo Police Department. The committee chose a timeline presentation to represent not only the San Pablo Police Department, but policing throughout the years. The presentation starts at the far end of the hallway with the earliest known photo of our police department back in 1949. As you proceed down the hallway and into the Emergency Operations Center, you sort of take a trip back in time. The rich history of pride and community service is a theme that flows throughout the presentation. One of our more popular presentations is our Youth and Community Then display. The photos you see here are from the 50s and 60s, which show that our dedication to our youth and our community started at day one. One of the more interesting photos is a picture of Sergeant Ken Miller. The picture was taken February 15, 1972, and we're proud to say that today Ken Miller's granddaughter is an employee of the police department. Her name's Christy.
Hi, my name is Sergeant Robert Brady. Welcome to the Patrol Division Sergeant's Office. The patrol division is here 24 hours a day, 365 days a year to provide exceptional service to the community of San Pablo. The patrol division responds to calls for service, focuses on traffic safety, and conducts high visibility patrols to create a safe environment. During the COVID-19 pandemic, the San Pablo Police Department has had to modify operations to ensure a safe working environment for our officers. This includes adding additional workstations in our Emergency Operations Center to ensure social distancing and safe work environment for our officers. In addition to that, we've had to provide PPE equipment, including face masks, to ensure that our officers can do their job safely. We have a temporary holding facility within the San Pablo Police Department. Its primary function is to hold arrestees during the booking process and prior to being transported to county jail or released.
I'm Officer Gordano with San Pablo Police. And for those who don't know, I used to be from the area and I was a San Pablo Lion as a kid. And now it's a privilege to be here working and serving the community, protecting the people I once called neighbors. So what I'm doing here is try and find fingerprints on this vase, and then we'll document everything, process it, book it into evidence. And what we do is just put in a temporary locker, and then our evidence tech, Julie, will take it from there and get ready for court. I hope you guys enjoy the tour of the evidence room. I'll look forward to actually having you guys back into the PD so you guys can actually see in person how we serve and do our jobs here at San Pablo Police Department. Until then, if you see me driving around, patrolling the street, go ahead and wave. I would love to meet you in person.
Hello everyone, this is Officer Rodriguez with the San Pablo Police Department, coming to you guys from my patrol vehicle. This is where I spend the majority of my day, driving from place to place, getting to my calls, providing exceptional service to you, the community. I'm actually from here, native, homegrown in San Pablo, so it's a pretty surreal feeling to be able to come back, wear this uniform, and come serve you, the community. So if you guys see me cruising down the street, be sure to wave, give me a shout, and I'll see you guys out there.
Here at the San Pablo Police Department, we strive to serve our community with excellence. So that means staying up to date with all current case law and modern community policing strategies. Our training coordinator, Andrea Barthes, sends officers to training that keeps us in great mental and physical condition. We look forward to serving our community. So if you see us out on the street, wave and say hello.
Hi, Sandra Trevino, Fleet Coordinator with the San Pablo Police Department. We currently have 56 units in service. I am involved in outfitting, decal, and overall safety of all vehicles. I make sure all vehicles are running safely and efficiently to be able to respond to calls for service. We look forward to meeting with you soon.
Hi, I'm Tracy Thibodeau, Executive Assistant to the San Pablo Police Department. If you ever have an opportunity to visit us on the second floor, we'd love to share with you our history wall of appointed chiefs, as well as our department photos.
Hello, I'm Bradley Lindblom. I'm an investigation sergeant here at the San Pablo Police Department. Here I supervise 7 employees, 5 detectives, and 2 professional staff. This unit investigates crimes ranging from fraud all the way up to homicide. Detectives are on call 24 hours a day, 365 days a year to assist the community.
Hello everyone. Greetings from the Chief's office. I hope you enjoyed your virtual tour of our police department. Of course, we wish you were here with us in person, taking the tour with us, but we all know that's not possible right now. Rest assured, we hear you, we see you, and the men and women of this police department are working diligently to ensure the safety of our community. Please call on us if you need anything. I look forward to the day I can personally showcase your police department with you. Until then, remember, we are stronger together. We are San Pablo.
We are San Pablo.
We are San Pablo.
Somos San Pablo.
We are San Pablo.
Somos San Pablo.
We are San Pablo.
We are San Pablo.
We are San Pablo.
Somos San Pablo.
We are San Pablo.